Alright, now look, we finna get in this video and we finna talk about the two different types of people who listen to music. Now look, now what you need to understand is that when you listen to music, music connects you to the soul realm. And that's like, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh, fuck. But as I was saying though, like when you listen to music, it connects you to the soul. And this is why it's two different types of people who listen to music. Now, this is maybe the reason why some people don't have a taste in music. And this is being the reason why you may not like listening to other people's music. And this, that, and the third. Now, look. Now, person. Now, we got person one and we got person two. Now, look. Person one and person two. These is. Now, look. The first type of person who listen to music is the type of person who actually have a soul. Now, people who actually have a soul, they listen to music that's based on things they go through and things that they can relate to. And, you know what I'm saying? They basically listen to music that they can relate to, if you understand what I'm saying. And these are the type of people that's not so quick to hop on new musical trends that's coming out. Like the people who actually have a soul and they listen to music that they can relate to. It's not to say that they won't listen to the music that's coming out and that's trending, like, but these are the type of people who not so quick to hop on a musical trend, like, just because everybody else listening to it, if you know what I'm saying. Like, just because everybody listening to the Old Town Road type shit, they're not so quick to hop on the trend of listening to that song versus somebody else who doesn't really have music to relate to within their own life. These are the type of people who don't really look at music as a way to relate to in their own life. These are the type of people who hop on the next musical trend real fast. Like, every time, and then they don't even relate to the artist. They just hopping on the next musical artist or the next person who puts out a music just because everybody else listen to it. And these be the type of people who be like, okay, did you hear that song? You know what I'm saying? Like, and it's they, you know what I'm saying? It's like that. Now look, now the people who has the soul and they like listening to music for the sole purpose of listening to music, these are the type of people who you may see them listening to a song probably like way back in the day or some shit. Or you may see them listening to some shit and it be like the shit while they listening to it, it has a sort of significance to their life, if you know what I'm saying. And then as you listen to it, you start to realize that, damn, I see why he listening to this music. And you start to realize yourself, like, okay, he listened to this music because it relates to his life. Now person two and this shit, the second person I was talking about, these are the type of people who always, they, every time a new artist who trending or some shit, every time he posts, every time a lot of people gravitate towards that music, or that song he just put out, these be the type of people who be so quick to hop, like, as soon as they see the shit on Instagram, they're not like person one where they're kind of like slowly gravitating towards it, but they're more like they're just right there. They're like right there on the song, like as soon as it comes out type shit, if you understand what I'm saying. And these be the type of people who don't really have they don't really have like they don't listen to music for the sole purpose. I don't want to say they don't have a soul, because even if they do have a soul, it's probably a little lost somewhere. And some people may have a soul more than others. These probably people who have less of a soul than other people. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody really have a soul. It's just a matter of how much you're into your soul or not. AKA the soul is you just being yourself. Now, some people be themselves more than others, and some people are less of themselves more than others. And you can kind of see this with the music thing. Now, the people who are the ones who are so quick to go towards the person who just dropped a new song and they just listen, these are the people who may not be being themselves because they're just basically just blindly following. Okay, so they're just all trying to see one artist, and they all just blindly follow them, and they don't even relate to the artist. And you know what I'm saying? So this is how this shit go. Now, if you want to look at this on another scale, you could look at it like real people listen to real music and fake people listen to fake music, if you know what I'm saying. Like, a real person gonna listen to music that's what the person is actually doing in the song. He's actually really doing that stuff, whether it be violence, whether it be trying to, you know what I'm saying? It don't even have to really be violence. It can actually be trying to hustle. It can be trying to start a career of some sort, or this, that, and the third. You know what I'm saying? It can actually be the person in the song really doing that, what he doing. Now, I'm not saying that a person with soul is not going to listen to some fake nigga music. I'm not saying that, because sometimes some fake nigga music, it actually has a good little mellow to it. Like, but the thing is, with a person who is soul, when they listen to this music, they understand, okay, this person may be not living what he's talking about. Okay, I feel a little iffy on these parts when he say these things, but I kind of like the flow to this. I kind of like the flow to this. You know what I'm saying? So they kind of get into the flow state of, okay, I'm going to just block out the lyrics and I'm going to just literally just like vibe my head type shit. Now, the thing with person two is, person two is going to listen to the lyrics, all that shit, not going to filter anything out, and it's going to listen to it. So these are the type of people who listen to like the fake nigga music. Now, they listen and the fake nigga music that be trending. So they be that type of niggas who listen to all the, you know what I'm saying? Like the new music today, they listen to all the, you know, the gun shit music, the gun popping music, and they listen. But the thing is, they don't listen to like the real drill music from like from Chirac or Chicago. They listen to the fake music. They listen to like the fake drill shit. Like say for example, you know how like back in the day we had not really back in the day, but you can say back in the day or sort of back, we had Chicago, the real drill music scene, and we had other people who was really doing it. Now what's going on now, like presently speaking, is we have like the people listening to the fake music, and they like, and it's just like, hold on. So now what we got going on now is we got like the people listening to the fake music, and in the fake music, they not really filtering it out or nothing. They just literally listen to the shit, and it kind of just shows a reflection in them when you think about it. Cause a person with soul who listen to music with a soul person gonna be like, this something about this music I can't listen to. They gonna be like, you can't tell me I'm wrong. Look, they gonna be like, it's something about this music I just don't. Even if they don't even know the artist, they can pick up like because they got a soul and they real to themselves, so they can pick up when another artist being fake in their music. So that's when they be like, man, it's something about this music I just can't listen to. Now I'm not, you know what I'm saying? Like, now that's just how this shit goes. Like, so basically you can look at it like as people who have more of a soul listen to music for more of a soul reasonings, and more than, you know what I'm saying, and they listen to other people with souls and who are being real, and more the fake people and the people who have like less of a souls, they listen to more of like music that's surface level, that's like about stupid shit that has nothing to do with them or anything in their life. And this, that, and the third, and they only listening to the music because everybody else is listening to the music. Now, that's just how this shit goes.